oui, il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'après, maman, pour couvrir ton corps doré.
Hi, I'm Jessica Alexander. I'm an actor and a model from London. I'm here to transform the PAQ boys into new versions of themselves for 2019. Can I have that seat, mate?
I didn't come out my mouth. Sweetie, what I said was...
PAQ, new year, new me, all about getting the boys feeling a little bit uncomfortable instead of the same old shit that they keep wearing.
Yes, bitch.
How you doing, sweetie?
I mean, look, we're 60 or so episodes deep, and I've watched enough PAQ and know the boys well enough by now to know that they cheat their way through challenges sometimes.
Alex, I'm going to be going.
We're at Westfield at Christmas.
There's too many people. It's going to take so long. That's the point. That's the point of the episode. Just sort of explore every corner of the fashion world these days. Yeah, I kind of want to get a shack in a poncho if there's ponchos around here.
Yeah, there's some sick ones right here.
Oh, why are you into the idea of poncho?
This must have been way before the Danny evolution.
It was black and white ones. I can't remember the exact name of them, but I used to have a pair that was...
Honestly.
Blue, yeah. Orange,
yeah.
Yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuchsia.
Yeah, what's that?
Fuchsia.
What's that?
Fuchsia.
What is that?
It's like,
Is it a record?
It's like a...
What, fuchsia?
Yeah, that looks great.
Big in IKEA.
Yeah, you do.
I mean, to be honest with you, thinking about it, looking around, the only Jeff.
Well, yeah. What the?
Jess brought me here today.
It's not natural.
It's good acting, darling.
Well, leave that to the professionals.
I am a professional. Oh my god, that cardigan was so gross. Oh, you look so cute! Stop. I have his exact shoes.
I have those shoes as well.
I love him in pink. I love him in pink. Dexter. Oh! Thank you, Dex. Off you go, take a seat. Shaq, your alias. I have literally never seen anyone fall like that before.
This is why I don't wear loafers.
Putting on Shaq's beanie at the end there, it was quite a little good bit of an ish. Oh, we're still doing that? It's like a... Shaquille and Keith.
The first.
Subscribe to our channel.
Please, just subscribe.
No, I've never had a guy star me before in my life. I star myself, because I'm an independent 21st century woman. Feminism! It's not really a question, is it,
Bex? All right, hold on. All right.
I'll find something that's blue, but, you know, if I don't, then I'm just going to have to buy you that quick as the nail varnish and just before the review.
Mate, I'm feeling fine. It's up to you. It's got nothing to do with me.
Well, I'm feeling fantastico. I do need a toilet.
Fantastico.
I do need a toilet, though, I'm not going to lie. Also, we're not allowed to feel
bursting for the toilet, and so are you, right?
I'm going to urinate myself, yeah.
That what?
Really?
Yeah.
Sick.
Like a solid 3, maybe 4.
Yeah.
Cool,
yeah,
mate. Cool. Back, like, look at that.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
Winning. I like her a lot. Dextra. That was so Dextra.
Right. So. That's my
just because you run the marathon, Shaq.